I hope you're ready for mouth-watering. Yes, and you call them stams, despite the fact they are obviously grilled.